This is a mini documentary of the Marist football team. I'll be asking current players what they like about playing college football at Marist, the current success of the team, and their career individual and team goals. Here with number 77 of football team, Bob Flood. How you doing, Bob?
Good, how are you?
Pretty good. How do you like being on the football team? Tell me about it.
Love it. It's a really good time. It's definitely really important to spend time with your teammates. And, you know, we do a lot together. We have similar schedules, so like we eat together, practice together, live together. It's kind of just like a big brotherhood.
I'm with number 2 on the football team, Connor Shagrew. How's it going, Connor?
Good. How are you, Mitch?
Pretty good. How do you like being on the Marist football team? Tell me about it.
I love playing football here. Ever since I was recruited to come here, we're a real tight team. We're all close in relationship. We love playing with each other. And overall, we all love playing football in general, and that's why we came here. So playing for this team is great. Coaches are great. It's been a good 2 years so far. I got 2 more left. So.
I'm number 48 of the football team, Anthony Stampone. How's it going, Tony?
Pretty good. You, Rich?
Good. Tom, what do you like about playing football at Marist?
I love the sport of football. I love the coaches. I love the teammates that I have. I love the trainers. I love everything about it. It's a lot of love, you know?
Gotcha.
Tell me.
I'm with Pat Desitals, number 71, the football team. How's it going, Pat?
Pretty good, Rich. How are you?
Good, good. So how do you like the football team? Tell me about it.
Love the football team. You know, it's a good group of guys. We work together for that common goal, we win, and it's the best sport on the world, so you know, I love it.
Hell yeah. Tell me your feelings on last season.
A little bit of a disappointment. We didn't exactly get the championship we wanted, but I mean, there's definitely a growing area, room for improvement, but like happy with the direction.
What's up? How did you guys finish last season?
We didn't finish as well as we wanted to. We had 3 wins, which isn't great. But we're looking forward to the future. We're a young team. We're in the offseason now. We're working real hard. And we have real big goals as a team. And so we're looking forward to get there.
Nice.
How about last season?
We were 4-7 this past year. We definitely could have done better. You know, not as successful as we all wanted to be. But we were young, and we're trying to be 12-0 this next coming year. And we'll see. What happened?
Hope you guys get it. So, tell me about last season.
Last season was a struggle. We were like 4-7, I think. We had the potential to win more games, but we kind of played a bunch of close games and lost in the fourth quarter. So, if we could just tighten that up, we should
Tell me about your individual goals for your career and for the team.
Definitely like to start next season. Hopefully it'll work out for me. I think the team's on a good path to win the championship next year. Got a great defense and the offense is really starting to come together.
Nice. Good luck.
Thank you.
By the time you graduate, where do you want this team to be and you individually?
Well, we're always looking for a championship, elite championship. That's always the goal. Keep that ring on our fingers. But we're working hard right now, and we have some big aspirations, and so hopefully we can get there.
Nice. Good stuff. Thanks, Connor.
Thank you.
Tell me about future goals for the team. By the time you graduate, you know, where do you want you to be in the team?
Individually, I'd love to start. You know, I didn't start this past year.
What are some individual goals and some team goals for the future?
Individual goals is definitely like all kinds of things and stuff.
Get it. Thanks, Pat.